Hey guys, what is up? It's Josh from Just Them Guys. And yeah, so if you're watching this, you'll know I've just finished my Harry Potter Chamber of Secrets series. And I really couldn't decide which game I wanted to play next. So I asked one of my favourite YouTubers, Hero Vaulty, if you don't already know him, you should definitely check him out, what game I should play. And he said I should play Kingdom Hearts 2. Which my reply was, but I've already started that. And he said I should definitely get it finished. So, Vaulty, this one is for you. And we're about to land back in Hollow Bastion.
Wait a sec. I thought everything was supposed to be under control here. Must be organization 13 again.
Defense.
We better go see Leon.
It's up. I want to quickly start off by saying the reason why I stopped basically playing this when I was like 39 episodes through. At the time I was using my HD PVR, which if you guys don't know, it is a bit of a ball ache and just genuinely just an annoyance to record PlayStation 3. This is the HD version. So now I've got my Elgato, I can now record this really easily. It's simple, it's one cable in and one cable out. I don't have to change any of the resolutions or have splitters or anything like that. I can just plug this in and go. Alright, so let's get acquainted. But for you guys that do know me, this is one of my favourite games of all time. I'd love to make sea salt ice cream. I reckon that'd be incredible. Oh yeah. Damn, I'm so happy I can actually get this done. I actually recently bought. Ah, oh, shit. Alright, how do I lock on? Yeah, so if you guys don't already know, I actually recently bought a PS2. And I actually managed to pick up off eBay a brand new factory sealed copy of Kingdom Hearts 2 for £11, which made me so happy because it is genuinely one of my favourite games. Well, probably is my favourite game of all time. But it's the sort of game that when you play as a kid, you just think, oh, it's awesome Disney original character. But as you get older, and you sort of, I don't know, I suppose you read a bit more into it, you realise how emotionally driven this whole story is. It's incredible. Hurry up, Sid.
He went on over to Ansem's study to find out what all the ruckus was about. Turns out the MCP is using the data in that computer to crank out Heartless. MCP's been messing around with the town's control system, too.
MCP sure doesn't know when to quit, does it?
Goofy's all healed up. Let's quickly save. You can see we've played just over 27 hours on this game. Granted, I think some of it was off-screen grinding. I actually think I fell asleep while I was off-screen grinding at one point. This is going to take some getting used to. Okay, so that's my shot card. Oh yeah, shit, I forgot about this Valathon.
Yeah.
Back off! Back off! Back off! This is it!
Nice level up. I need to remember to lock on. Goofy getting fucked up.
Fought for you guys.
Donald!
Well, I had to tell him something.
I don't see how we're gonna work this out.
So what should we do?
Why do you think they would trick us like that?
We worked so hard to help them out.
Okay. It's not fair.
They'll just take responsibility for what they did.
They like
okay.
That.
Yeah.
This'll be great.
Good call.
Okay, it's go time.
We're just going to take your treasure.
But we don't have anything.
You sure?
Let's take a look. Ooh. Hey, Uni, I took a look, and sure enough,
okay, we've decided. The Gullwings are taking all your items.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, Foofy,
This stinks.
So not cool.
Look, sorry we tricked you, but...
Forget about it. Leon told us the whole story. He said your journey's been pretty rough.
So it wouldn't really be right if we took your things.
We'll root for you. Here, this is from us.
Aw.
Bye. Good luck on your journey.
I still don't understand those characters to this very day. Gotta be that, huh? Right, let's go onwards to the study. I'm shredding these guys. Imagine if we had enough to get the hidden special keyblade when we go to the world that never was. Eyes hurt from not blinking. Ouch. The IO Tower.
We'll be there soon, Tron.
Okay.
Gorge, I hope Tron's okay.
Me too. Let's head for the game grid.
Okay, so we first gotta do the light cycle game.
Great! The terminal works!
Let's go!
Finished?
Would be, if it weren't for the old loon's magic.
Old loon, you say?
I'm trying to work here.
Oh, I'll show you who's old.
Done! There you go, Leon. One homemade program. A loony wizard special.
This had better work.
I'm off.
Be on your guard.
Careful! Watch out!
Hold on!
Didn't really have much choice, though. Oh, yeah, yeah. Incredible. Go to the IO tower. So next year I've got my trusty guide that I've literally had since I was a kid. Since 2006 I've had this guide. Pretty cool. It's 10 years old. It tells me everything I need to know about the game. So I apologize if you hear the button mashing, but there's genuinely not a lot I can do. IO Tower. I think I'm sort of getting back into the swing of it. So blue is locked on. I need to remember that. I keep on going on like the yellow.
Executable.
idea. Is it this way? I think it's this way.
Warning. User control is terminated indefinitely.
No good.
Leon, let me try.
This is your final warning. Stop at once.
Bon appetit. Don't talk with your mouth full.
What? What are you loading?
Nothing's come in yet.
Leon! Come on!
There.
All right!
What's it like?
This is very strange.
That's brilliant spy trick!
Huh? There's a power booster for me. And flight routines for the solar sailor.
Meaning we're set?
Well, like you users say, we won't know till we give it a try. We'll need a sailor to reach the MCP, so let's get to the simulation hangar.
Yeah, we will. Okay. should be aboard the Solar Sailor.
You've got to keep a lookout. The MCP isn't going to just let us waltz in.
Oh yeah, I love these fucking combos.
Access approved.
It's over. It's it. Yeah. Back off. It's over. Back off. Take this. This is it. Back off. Take this.
Oh, I think I got that just in time now, because that could well be game the F over.
Access approved!
It's over! It's over! This is it!
Cool.
The MCP is straight ahead.
Time to settle things for good.
Okay, so... Okay, so we're gonna end that episode... Alright, that's been episode number 40 of Kingdom Hearts 2. If you have enjoyed it, please do leave a like, it does help me out. Comment me some hints and tips to help me get back into this game, because it is quite hard to get back into after such a long time. But until next time, we'll see you then. Peace!